changing of the selection. I think in over 30 tests that you have been captain, you've changed your starting lineup in almost each and every test that you play. And I think you would know that to win test matches, you also need a little bit of consistency, or rather a lot of consistency. And you guys have been lacking that part, consistency. What would you put that down to? And how would you basically say that you guys will continue changing your team and you will still expect different results?
How many test matches have you won out of 30?
How many have you changed the
How many have you won? How many have you won?
How many have you changed your lineup?
21 wins.
Yeah.
2 losses.
Yeah.
How many draws?
How many in India?
It doesn't matter. Wherever we play, we try to do our best.
Thank you, sir. We'll take
next. I'm here to answer your questions, man, not to fight with you.
Please answer.
Answering your question, sir, how many times did South Africa come into the game in India? Coming close to winning games in India. Can you count?
10.